We'll be right back. Well, nothing upstairs.
It's been a while, sir. Yes, that's the face. The one I couldn't forget even if I wanted to.
Sir!
I don't know you. But I do remember you. How the hell can you follow the man who devoured you?
What are you talking about? I don't know.
You were the first to be devoured.
And you, I feel sorry for you. How many times must you die for this woman?
What?
Do not underestimate my power! You look hungry. There's plenty to eat here. Devour as much as you like. Tribes, comrades, I'm sick of all that bullshit! I'll make you recall the sins you have forgotten.
Stop it! I won't allow that. How dare you? How dare you try to do this to them? I won't let you hurt my friends!
Huh. You won't allow it? As if you have any right. To hell with you all! I've had enough of this godforsaken dump! I'll kill your precious leader and finally get out of this hellhole!
Varen! What did you mean I was devoured?
Don't call me by that name. I am a colonel. I am Colonel Beck.
You seem to know about Serf. Why is it that you know about everyone except me?
You're all fools. You, and you, and you too. Have you forgotten how that girl cast us into this hell? Let me remind you then. You and I, we are all humans who died. In the same nirvana, you're all desperate to reach.
That can't be. He died?
That girl will destroy the world. She is truly a devil.
Wait, I knew that didn't make sense. That was the first cat that I ever saw. So then how did I know what it was?
That is not all. We also know of children and parents. And yet, none of these things exist here in the junkyard.
So then we remember these things from Nirvana? We actually died before and were sent to the junkyard? Now we're like this? We devour each other. Janana, Lupa, so many people died. And you think Sarah's behind all this? How the hell could she be?
I don't know. You know I ain't that smart.
Who gives a damn?
Huh?
Knowing the truth wouldn't change anything at all. Who cares about this stupid world? So what if we died? Forget all that crap. Look at what all of us have become.
We're comrades.
Then there's nothing to debate. Well, I mean that, you can't be a comrade alone. That's ridiculous.
Comments?
Scale of 1 to 10, I give it a 3. But all in all, I'd have to say that it's still pretty good for a hot-headed jerk, ja?
Maybe if you spoke up a bit more. What the?
Deraine just stopped.
The war is over, and the gates of Nirvana have opened.